Hey everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to solve the error ng is not recognized as an internal or external command. So I'm getting this error when I try to check my version after running the command npm install angular cli. So for solving this, we need to just add a path in our environment variables. So let me just show you the path. So for that, first you need to go to your this PC and you need to go to local disk C and you'll be having users, click that. Then you need to go inside your system username, click here, and we will be having this app data folder, which is actually a hidden folder. In case if you are not able to view this folder app data, you need to go to view at the top, check this hidden items. So if it's unchecked, you won't be able to see the hidden folders. So go to view and check this hidden items. Now you will be able to see the app data folder, click here and roaming, and here you'll be having npm. We need to copy this entire path, and here you can see we are having ng over here. So just copy this entire path, control C, go to search, type environment, you'll be getting the aid the system environment variables, click on open and click on this environment variables, and you need to go to path under user variables or system variables. So just click on path and just click on edit, new, paste the path over here, click on OK. So in case if you don't have system variables access, you need to just click on this path under user variables. So doing it in any one of the path is fine. So after adding the path, just click on OK everywhere and just close your command prompt. Now we need to like reopen that. Again, command prompt. So if I run the command ng space v this time, I'll be getting the Angular CLI version and other necessary package details related to Angular, and the error is not coming now. So this is how you solve it, guys. I hope you would have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of videos in programming, CRUD operations using Node.js, Spring Boot, OpenAI, Gemini AI, API tutorials. Check the playlist, subscribe me. Thanks for watching.